North Carolina is really a state that was built for pottery. Pretty much anywhere you go in North Carolina, you can find clay. Here in the Seagrove area, the clay was very good for making pottery, and that had a lot to do with Seagrove's initial presence on the pottery scene in North Carolina. As time passed, Seagrove became known as a pottery center, and that in turn brought in more potters. So what you have today is 80 plus potteries within a 20 mile radius. The mission of the North Carolina Pottery Center is to promote awareness and appreciation of the history, heritage, and ongoing tradition of pottery making and potters in North Carolina. The North Carolina Pottery Center was built in 1998 and over the years has been visited by people from not only all across North Carolina, but from many states and countries as well. We try to make sure that pottery is represented all across the state. So we have a wide variety of potters from all across the state, not only here in the Seagrove area, but up in the mountains and even down towards the coast as well. We also tried to, in our permanent exhibitions, really cover the time span of pottery. So we go back as far as the Native Americans, who were the first potters in North Carolina, up through the more contemporary potters as well, many of whom you would recognize by name. I believe that Seagrove plays a vital role in the economic development, not only of the local community, but it plays a large role in just the economics of the state of North Carolina. We bring in many tourists to the area, not only to the Pottery Center, but Seagrove itself. In an average year, the center itself sees 8,000 plus visitors. Probably 80% of those are from somewhere other than the state of North Carolina. So I think it's really reflective that we have so many people coming from elsewhere, not only to learn about the history of pottery in North Carolina, but they're very interested in taking home with them a part of North Carolina. They say that clay here in North Carolina is kind of in your blood. Well, it's kind of in my blood too. I don't have the artistic abilities necessarily myself to do some of the things that I might like to do with pottery, but I am blessed by the fact that here in North Carolina there are so many incredible potters and here in the Seagrove area that are able to do the sorts of things that I would like to do, that it allows me the opportunity to have some of their work in my house and to share it with my friends as well.